Alright, hey guys, welcome to our amazing Billy game. I don't know why I said amazing, this might not be amazing. But whatever. In the session, obviously playing Billy, but I have a ritual to find. Actually, I can't get past that. Hi. What's your name? Oh, you're in the session. Close. You have Spirit Burst too, so. I would have smacked him, why not? You in here? Why though? Okay. There's not really much in here. This is basically just a check. Okay. You can try to window juke me. Yep, you are. Right. You are. Okay, fine. I'm sorry. You went over here. And you went this way then. I'm sorry, there's an invisible pallet. That's not a joke. That's actually, I thought there was an invisible pallet there, but like, I was really wondering why there was no pallet there. Okay, I don't know why there's no pallet there. Alright, we could probably get this. Right over there. What is with all these invisible pallets? Hello? Scratch. They're not going to save yet, but they're close by. Okay, seriously though, what's with all these invisible pallets? Hi. Okay then. Not going to secure the pallet. How do people know how to secure that? Every house is invisible. Okay, nice. That was not. It's not that you were bad. Not that you were bad, it's that I was bad there. No. Come on. There we go, that's better. Alright, yeah, do you have a flashlight? Probably go break that invisible pallet. Seriously, what's with all these invisible pallets, though? I'm never gonna know this without a survivor. Somehow broke it. Oh. Hi. What? Nice. Nice. No, I like that. No, that was good. I like that. Alright, let's see. Sealed up, though. Where are they, Maurice? This way? Thank you, Maurice. Oh. Thank you, Maurice. I wonder if these are invisible for them, too. That's a pallet. That's a pallet right there. That's a pallet. This is the pallet. Yep. Yes. Okay, then. Alright, that's second gen done. And our fourth hook. Please, you have decisive, which you probably do. Yeah, you probably have decisive. Alright, then. Everyone's healed. And everyone's been hooked. Oh, I have some curving add-ons in this. Can't criticize them for tunnel yet. Yeah, I kind of thought they'd go back here. Kind of. Okay, never mind. And you're doing up over there. Alright, this is why I have Deerstalker, I guess. Still back here? Stop moving. That's why we have Deerstalker. Alright, where'd you go? In here? Idea. Gonna jump down at me? That's the knee, I think. Whatever, we'll just go Claude. We'll leave Dwight for a sec. Just so at least you have someone on a hook and give some pressure to the team. To not, you know, to stand a jet. Back up. Hi, Nia. How are you doing? But like I said, pressure, so. Okay, then. Good job. That's me being bad once again. Alright, so Dwight went that way, but Nia went this way. Okay. That's not my tunnel, Dwight. Or, you know, I'll get Meg. I'll just get Meg, yeah. Why the heck not? You have decisive, so I might as well get Meg. Alright then. Just you guys are kinda getting gen rushed. Where did Meg go? Meg? Oh, hi Dwight. You have dead heart. Don't really know. And I hear Meg. Meg's like right here. Like lock. Alright, but everyone's been hooked, so everyone's in struggle now. Apart for Claude at his time. Now Dwight is now officially done. Okay, you're over there, but it's really far away, so I'll go there and just kind of push up this time. If I will, just by like 99. Well, it was 99. It's like maybe 50. And is this Claudette? This is Claudette. Okay then. We can eliminate someone. I guess we can eliminate someone else. I don't know what your goal is, really. I really don't know what your goal is. I really don't. Alright, I guess we could kill someone else. I guess we could kill someone else. Yeah, we'll go to the sink over here. I don't know. One gen left, but two are dead, so. Alright, Meg's already used her decisive as well, so that means that we're pretty much set with them. She's gonna definitely call them. Predictions. That's all it takes. Alright, even with these invisible pallets. Nia, are you around here? I'll bypass her. waiting on hatch, maybe? Possibility. So wait, Nia's in struggle, but yeah, Nia's in struggle, so that means she go from here. And I close with her, so. We'll just go from here, I guess. I don't even know if there's a pallet there, to be honest, but I'm going for Nia now. Since I can. Since I can, I'm going for Nia. I knew where she went, though. Which I don't. Did fall up this window, which means she could be in here. Which means she could be in here. Which means she could be in here. Never mind. Okay, you're just gonna crawl around. Upstairs. Just in case. I mean, they know it's half of this, so actually, at least. Why am I slugging? Because I can. Totem is near now, officially. This map isn't that big, so I bet if I put my mind to it, I could find her. Which, clearly, I'm not putting my mind to it. Okay, then. Or we can just hit that. Which one of those? She's been around. Okay, that's a broken invisible pallet. Yeah, she's around here somewhere. Or is running away. No, Meg. Okay. Nia. Hello. Nia. Hello. Come out. Come out for Billy. Pass that. Ouch. Alright, we'll keep one eye on health. I know I could just use barbecue, but the chances are is that she will probably be close by. So I think after that barbecue I think. Lockers now. Change that around the entire map. Upstairs. Upstairs. Wood. Upstairs. Whatever, let's just hook you. So we have a breakdown? Alright, yeah, you'll just die. And let's see where he is now. Alright. Shaq? Shaq, right? It has to be Shaq. Yes! Probably, she's either around or in a lock. Don't know.